I'm Lourdes A. Gula, the National President of PATAMABA, the National Network of Informal Workers in the Philippines. And at the same time, I'm the Vice President of HomeNet Philippines, which is a member of HomeNet Southeast Asia. The platform is very important for us, workers in the informal economy. It articulates our call for unity and serves as the locus for the sector to be heard by the governments of Southeast Asia and other support organizations to address our plight. Across the length and breadth of Southeast Asia, women in the informal economy are shouldering the brunt of the lockdown. We have limited or no access to social protection, public services, savings, and alternative sources of income even before COVID-19. In the Philippines, the government social amelioration program was not able to sustain the needs of the people. It did not reach many communities, and the majority did not receive the support. The pandemic was further aggravated by the militaristic response of the Duterte administration. It has continuously blamed the poor for being outside their homes, when mostly because they are looking for food or cash to borrow. The workers in the informal economy are key players to the development of the countries in the Southeast Asia, but we have no laws to protect us, particularly in the Philippines. The increasing number of the sector in the Philippines, in the region, and globally is an eye-opener for duty bearers to give serious attention in our situation. This is the time that we in the informal economy unite and strengthen our organizing work. We have to design an effective public policy that will address the long-term crisis and struggle for structural reforms. The continuing economic crisis and the non-stop disasters that we experience call for unity and awareness raising. The organization of informal workers, including PATAMABA, in this time of the pandemic, call for their voices to be heard. We must not be invisible. We must not be silenced.